Meet Otto. He's a clean-cut kid in a dirty business. He repossesses cars. He's a repo man.
You're gonna give me my car back, or do I gotta go to your house and shove your dog's head down the toilet?
His mission is to repossess a 64 Chevy, but hidden within its trunk.
What you got in the trunk?
You don't want to look in there.
Is the most important discovery in the history of our planet. Repo Man. It's a mystery.
Suppose you're thinking about a plate of shrimp. Suddenly somebody will say, like, plate or shrimp or plate of shrimp. Out of the blue, no explanation.
It's a comedy.
What are you doing? Don't do that!
It's a chase. It's the forces of law.
Marlene, I'm on my coffee break.
Against the representatives of discontented youth. Against the finest minds in government.
I had a lobotomy in the end.
Lobotomy? Isn't that for loonies?
Not at all.
And they're all in pursuit of a 64 Chevy Malibu from who knows where.
Blam! Eyes melt, skin explodes, everybody dead.
Repo Man. The story of the ultimate repossession. Repo Man. Not just a job, it's an adventure.